Hi everyone, I am Pratima Nayak. In this video, we will learn a very small but important concept for PRMO and Mathematics Olympiad. This is last digit or last two digits of a number in the form base raised to power any number. First, we'll talk about base 1. 1 raised to any exponent ends in 1. For example, 1 raised to the power 2001 ends in 1. Again, any number ending in 1 raised to power any number ends in 1. For example, last digit of 31 raised to the power 5 is also 1. Last digit of 2001 raised to the power 2001 is also 1. We will go for last two digits. When a number or base ends in 1. For example, 31 raised to the power 5. What will be the last two digits? Now, unit plus digit is 1. 10 plus digit is last digit of the product of 10th place digit of base with unit place digit of exponent. Here 10th place digit of the base is 3 and unit place digit of the exponent is 5. 3 into 5 15. Here unit plus of 15 is 5. So it will be the 10th place digit of the whole product. So last two digits of 31 raised to the 5 will be 5 and 1. Let us take another example. What are last two digits of 31 raised to the power 786? So certainly unit place digit is 1. Now 10 place digit of the base is 3. Unit place digit of exponent is 6. So 3 multiplies 6 is equal to 18. So we are getting unit place digit is 8. So last digit or two digits of 31 raised to the power 786 is 8 and 1. Isn't that simple? Another example. What are last two digits of 871 raised to the power 7867. So unit place digit is 1. Now again we have to see only the 10th place digit of the base. So that is 7. And unit place digit of the exponent, that is also 7. Multiply, it will be 49. So what is the unit place digit? It is 9. So last two digit will be 9 and 1. Now, a PRMO question. What are last two digits of 51 raised to the power 456 multiplies 61 raised to the power 567? So, 51 raised to the power 456, the certainly unit place will be 1 and tens place will be 5 multiplies 6, 30. Unit place digit will be 0. So, last two digit will be 0, 1. Last two digit of 61 to the power 567, the unit place digit is 1 and tens place digit will be 6, 7s are 42. So, 2 will be the unit place digit. So, the number will be 21. Now the result is 21 multiplies 01 is 21. So last two digit will be 2 and 1. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. More you practice, first you will be in calculation. Have a good day.